It was like, wow, it was one of those moments you will never ever forget.
Sensation Hardwell.